back to the Bual Farhari. Putting some really water in there, you know, these tarhari tend to be a bit watery. And the coriander is going in there, and you have to use delicately when you stir it. You've got to be very careful, you don't want to smash the fish. So gently you have to stir the fish, not to go wild. If you go wild, you'll smash the fish. There we are. And we will put the lid on and leave it for a couple of minutes, and that curry will be done. So basically that is bual with baby potatoes. Yeah, whenever you go to your local British Indian restaurant or Indian restaurant, your local curry house, yeah, get the chef someday to make you a Bangladeshi fish curry.